delighted that the Obamas chose to be in a private, forested location. I agree with that. I hope they save the trees, and I think the Obamas would like to save the trees too.